bye-bye, Colorado.
Bye-bye, Colorado. Well, we'll be in Colorado.
Bye-bye, neighborhood.
Bye-bye, neighborhood.
Bye, neighborhood.
See you in 14 months.
Woohoo!
Hey, guys!
We are leaving Colorado.
Entering Wyoming.
Entering what?
Wyoming.
Woohoo! Bye, Colorado!
Wipers.
Nice.
It's so nice to have clean, fresh windows.
Nice little lake.
So what up? Hey guys, what else did you guys learn? When did we stop?
Jonah, tell us what you saw.
I saw prairie dogs.
Me too.
Well, when they were heading up to see this wagon type thing, I stood down and I got to touch the mom prairie dog who just had a whole bunch of babies.
And you fed him, right?
Yeah. Well, it didn't eat it, but it smelled all over my hand.
That's cool. There were so many baby prairie dogs. And then Micah, Jonah, Makeda, you guys were the ones that went up the hill. What did we see up there at the top?
A wagon.
A covered wagon, right?
Even there was a water bottle in there.
Really?
Yeah.
And we learned, what was the nickname, Jonah? The oxen.
The gentle giant.
You're right.
The gentle giant.
We just had our first history lesson, the second thing into our road trip. As he smacks his sister. You may not hit your sister.
Road schooling, love it.
Road schooling, really fun. Already talked about Echo Canyon, first immigrants to this area. They didn't even realize they were doing school. That's a really cool thing.
No, I
didn't realize. This is our third state, Utah!
Here we go! Woo! Utah! Guys, what are we doing?
What are we doing,
guys? Walking on salt.
Salt! What? This is crazy!
Bye.
goodbye, Utah.
Hello,
Nevada.
Hi.
Leaving Utah and the Great Salt Flats, headed to Nevada.
Okay, it is. Goodbye, Utah. Hello, Nevada.